ospito posada, puesto puedo entrar, mi esposa amada.
There's a tradition in Mexico that is celebrated this time of year called Las Posadas, which means the inns, I-N-N-S, referring to the inn where Mary and Joseph asked to stay on their journey to Bethlehem. For several evenings leading up to Christmas Eve, Mexican church or neighborhood groups go around their communities, knocking on doors, and when someone opens the door, the group sings this song that you hear in the background, which is a request for lodging for weary travelers. The person answering the door responds by singing that there is no room here, so keep moving. The group responds with another verse, pleading to come in and explaining how tired and hungry they are. And this goes back and forth for a while. Finally, the owner of the house gives in and welcomes the group inside, offering some refreshments and good fellowship. I got to participate in this tradition, Las Posadas, several years when I was playing for a Spanish-speaking community in Henderson. This reenactment of Mary and Joseph's journeys is also a reminder of our calling to welcome the needy traveler from around town or from around the world.
Though there's little I can offer, all I have, please call your own.